Hello, this is Mr. Inadequate. Going to do another AI battle. This is Stellaris, Star Trek, New Horizons. It's on Admiral difficulty, aggressive AI. And I am just going to let it play and see how everything happens. I'll probably focus down in here to see how these different nations do. So anyhow, let me get yes. So anyhow, I'm interested to see how this works out. As the Borg. As I said, I'll be focusing down here on the Klingons and the Gorn and the Romulans and Vulcans and the Dorans and Earth. I've lost Earth. There we are. Okay, apparently we haven't gone there yet. Oh, maybe we have. Yeah. See how Earth is doing if I can find them. United Earth, okay. So what do they got? Oh, they've already started a coalition of planets. See how this goes. Got it on the fastest speed. It'll take a while. Let's zip over here. Those Andorans. Vulcans. Klingons are way down here. I think this is the, yeah, those are gone. Oh, I'm gonna leave it here so there isn't so much writing on the screen. Excuse my swallowing noises. It's a hot day here in the neighborhood. Fast. This is very slow ships this early. Phones. There's the lemons. This is probably going to take longer than the AI battle I did yesterday. And so far as they're basically traveling at warp speed instead of hyperdrive. See any major? Let's go up here, check on the board, see if they've done anything. No, they're still. Construction ship. What is that? Once again, I'm unsure if wars show up on here. I'll know if the war starts and it shows up, I suppose. Wow. So the Andorians and the Vulcans and United Earth are in a coalition of planets. Earth has expanded. Who's this? Oh, I was applying for him. Why everything stopped? So as we slowly pan around, Andorans are going up there. Looks like, oh, that's Andorans there too. There's the Vulcans are down here in Taiwan, or Donnie. Who's this? The Orient, the Orions. Ossetians, Virgilians, Iridians. Sorry if I pronounce them wrong, it's been a long time since I've watched Star Trek. Klingons, Gorn, they don't appear to be. Doing anything. How about the Romulans? Ah. There's the Romulans. Well, interesting shape to the coalition of planets, the United Earth. Earth, Vulcan, and Andoria, I'm sure. Where the heck is the Andorians? Ah, they don't know. Like the Tellarites, yeah. Who's this? That's where I'll end. So yeah, I just want to see how this turns out. This is the slow part where I have to talk my... Oh, there's the fungi. Yeah, it's just... Dorian's come down here. Oh, there's Zelda. I got a planet there. Ooh, what's this? Who are these guys? Okay. Oh, Stellaris joined. Okay. Well, I'm following his earth right now. Let's see if any wars have broke out. Oh. I gotta figure out how to, I guess I don't know how to switch back. See where this is going. Oh, Okay, I'm checking on the board. I'm in. Klingon Empire. We're back to United Earth.
War has broken out.
Okay, where? Where's the Confederacy? Yeah. Uh-oh. Apparently, sort of got beaten, I think. Okay. Oh, it's the Vulcan Civil War. That's what I call it. So the Vulcan rebels are attacking the Andorians instead of the rest of the... This is a civil war.
Log updated.
Uh-oh, what's this? ensues in New Hope. Oh, there it is.
Station under attack.
Space before you get to the Klingons. Oh, they don't know the Klingons, that's all. I'm concentrating on these guys. Oh! Looks like I missed the battle here. Oh, no, here we go. Fight out and the Civil War. Awesome.
Thank you.
We go back to the battle.
Special project complete.
So the war was won. Oh, what's this?
Special project complete.
This is a Zindi weapon versus Earth. Not really sure what just happened. Did my game crash? Wow, Earth was broken. That's really... Wow. So that's interesting. United Earth. There we are. Ooh. We got very hurt. Vulcan. Wow. That is surprising to say the least. I never expected to see Earth get defeated. I mean, they're still alive as a, you know, the planet itself died is what I'm trying to say. Sorry if I'm not very articulate today. I took a major insomnia attack last night. Took a nap earlier, but I'm still groggy. What's this? Oh, the friendly. What do we got? Bad guys.
Engaging enemy fleet.
Seem to have any action. So let's check in on the Klingons. Thank you. Yeah, they're not doing anything. How's the Sheila act doing? It was,
Log updated.
Uh-oh. Earth got really messed up losing the planet. So anyhow, things I can't believe how strange things are. That's an acid. Who's on here? Alright. Who's this? Oh. So this is the coalition of planets. I didn't know Sonya showed up before the Klingons were out there.
War has broken out.
With who? Who's at war? Sonya? Oh, I'm an asshole. That would be down here. Any battles, unless there's a battle here. No. Okay, well, I think this was more exciting. We had the Vulcan Civil War, we had the destruction of Earth. This is Mr. Inadequate playing Stellaris, Star Trek New Horizons. I hope you enjoyed it. I did. And I'm going to leave you there.